information tonight about Dayton Mall development. Among those changes, improved transportation, land use, and infrastructure. A meeting with Miami Township trustees, developers, and residents took place tonight. Now, the goal of the plan is to brand the area as more than just the Dayton Mall. This is only phase one of the project, which the developer says is already creating a lot of positive buzz.
And I kind of commend the township trustees because they are kind of proactively kind of embarking on this process of doing the Dayton Mall area master plan, because if you see all of this area in the market, there's a lot of competition going on.
The plan calls for a bridge over major roads as well as more walking paths. An outdoor venue and more uniform buildings are also possible.